Da. Kill everything. Treasure, Farce. Monster Confusion. Useless Sword. Detect everything. Oh, a lurker. I think we haven't seen this one yet. It's represented by a dot, the same as a dungeon floor. A strange creature that merged with the dungeon floor, trapping its victims by enveloping them within its perfectly disguised form. Level 14, 40 points, can attack and attack. I think the later one can paralyze. Like I said, paralyzing is bad news. Second route of treasure location. Wow. This session is really lucky. Still don't have the real useful. Ah, wait, I have my Ring of Open Wounds. It cures blindness. Yeah. I really got lucky with equipment today. Really don't want to stop if it's so lucky, but I can barely tug anymore. It's been almost an hour. Ah, let's check out the rest of the level. More money! Now, rods of stuff. If I have two of them, it lowers the recharge rate. The code is a little different than you might expect. Read, recall, yeah, but still no maggot. Check the black market for anything interesting. Restore mana, potion of wisdom for 24,000 gold. This is why you need money. Cloak of protection, this would also be useful. Maybe I'll buy it. What else is there? Rings of escaping, still too expensive. Cloak of protection. It provides resistance to shards. Well, shard monsters are not really active these days, rather, at the depths I currently am at. Don't even has replacement magic books, you bastard. But he has 3 amulets, which I already have. Annoying. Sometimes I have really bad luck. Oh, I need to destroy my flask of oil. Don't need them anymore. Drop off the good remove curse. Drop off the nimbleness. The rest I can keep. Can I? Yes, I can. I think I can. Yeah. So, save up. Save a character dump. Save my key maps. Save my options. And quit the game. Easel the High Elf Mage, level 28, killed by nobody yet in the town. Maximal level 15, 108,000 points, much better than this guy who got up to dungeon level 28. This potion of experience was a really, really, really great find. So, that's it. Good night.